Hi, I'm Steve Smith, and today we're talking about the flick shot. The flick shot for me is a big scoring shot of mine. When the bowlers bowl at my stumps, I feel that I can score a lot of runs on the leg side by flicking off my pads. So I think the keys to that is to try and keep your bat face as straight as you can for as long as you can, and then use your wrists to get the ball around. Quite often, there's not too many fielders on the leg side, so it can be a very big scoring shot.